Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. It is week number 7 of my weight loss journey, and to get right into it, I gained 1.5 pounds. So last week I was 238, today I'm 239.5, and I knew it was going to happen, and it's not a surprise, and I'm just thankful that it wasn't more than 1.5 pounds. Because Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, yesterday, I've ate. I have not dieted. I have not counted a calorie. I just had a good time. It was a big birthday celebration weekend. Friday, family and my immediate family, my husband and my son and I, and my mother-in-law, and my niece, and brother-in-law, and sister-in-law, and other nieces, we all went to Charlotte to celebrate my son's 14th birthday. He wanted for his birthday to go to the South Park Mall. There was some shops there he wanted to go to, and he wanted to eat a cowfish, which is right there next to the mall. So that's what we did. We drove from Asheville to Rock Hill, South Carolina to pick up my niece, Anna, who is at Winthrop University. She's 19, and we went to pick up her, and then we all went to Charlotte to the mall and went to the Lego store, which was the main stop, and then we ate lunch at Cowfish, and I had, I think it was Granny's Southern Burger. It was a hamburger on marbled rye bread with homemade pimento cheese, fried green tomatoes, jalapeno bacon. It had a pickled okra on top. Yeah, and sweet potato fries. And then, so we shopped. I thought for sure I lost some calories. Walk that thing off, because we shopped and shopped. The guys went their way, the girls went our way, so we hit Sephora and Lush and you name it, in the Disney store, and we shopped and shopped and shopped. And then for dinner, we took Anna back to school, and then for dinner we stopped at a restaurant that had barbecue and seafood. So I had calabash shrimp for dinner and pulled pork barbecue and potato salad and baked beans and fried pickles, and yeah. Then the next day, on Saturday, was my little great-nephew's second birthday party. So we drove down to Pendleton, South Carolina, to celebrate his birthday. And of course, I had chicken salad sandwich on croissant and some chips and this great homemade dip my sister made, and cake. And oh, we had cake at Cowfish too. We all shared cake at Cowfish. And then yesterday was my son's actual 14th birthday, and we had a big cookout, and we had, my husband smoked ribs, and we had all the extras to go with this, you know, potato salad, baked beans, you name it, we had it. And we partied all weekend. So for me to lose to gain 1.5 pounds made me very happy. One thing that really kind of hit me was my niece, when we were at her house Saturday, she was taking photographs, of course. It was her little boy's second birthday. And she got a photograph of me, and I didn't pose it. You know, it's just, I didn't even know she took the picture. And it hit me, and I'm going to show the picture to you, because I'm not ashamed. If my Kindle work here. That's me. I know you can't always see me full size, but I didn't realize just how big I look. That's my sister, Juanetha, and that's my brother-in-law, Sam. That's not her husband. We were all there. So, but that is me. I didn't realize my stomach was so big, but no, I had ate a cowfish the day before, but I know that's not what did it. When I look in the mirror, I don't see that person. I see a skinnier person. I don't see the big person. And so that kind of hit me. Does that ever happen to you? You just look at yourself in the mirror. I mean, you know, I can see right under my boobs, I'm getting kind of flat. But then my stomach sticks out, and I know a lot of that is from having a child at 38 years old. You know, my stomach is, but it's fat too. I'm not going to make excuses. But I can see, instead of this round tummy, it's going down a little and then coming out, instead of just straight round, if that makes sense. I don't know. Maybe it's all in my head. My husband says he can tell, but I don't know if he's just being nice to me. You know how that goes. Anyway, that picture just kind of hit, and I'm like, okay, I'm doing the right thing. I've got to get the weight off. And so that was kind of a little kick. It wasn't something that upset me, which it might have in the past. It didn't upset me. It's just, yeah, I need to get this weight off. So there you go. I'm starting up again today. There's some leftovers in the fridge, but I told my husband and my son that's their responsibility. They're eating that. I'm not eating ribs and baked beans and potato salad, and I'm not having that today. So we went grocery shopping. We snuck that in yesterday morning, and I made sure, because I had seen that picture Saturday evening, and so I made sure I got only healthy stuff for me to eat. Now, another thing I just going to throw in this video, but I give myself rewards when I hit certain milestones. And the first reward I wanted was that cream. So this is it. I got the Pompous Sunrise and a hand cream, and I just wanted to show it to you. The hand cream was $12.50 off of their website. That's how I got it. The Ayers website. And they were so kind. I mean, I just paid $12.50 for this. I didn't get spend a lot of money. But they sent me also with it a sample of body butter. And this fragrance is Patagonia, which I'd love to try. And then a soap in their new fragrance, Sweet Nostalgia. And I can smell it. It smells good. It's nice. And I thought that was really, really sweet. I will continue to order from this company because I really like the hand cream. But I'm loving the smell of this soap. And I haven't opened this yet. I'm going to wait. I'm going to do a haul video later this week with all of my stuff I bought. I bought from Sephora and L'Occitane. I asked the girl about 5 times. L'Occitane. And then I'm going to add this to it. And I got some stuff at TJ Maxx. And I do have another order coming in from Sephora. Something they didn't have in the store. And I also ordered something for my mother-in-law. I found out while we were down there, it was actually a L'Occitane. I found out how much she liked it. Well, I didn't want to buy in front of her. So I ordered from Sephora the L'Occitane for her. But just so I could get some points and some samples. So those things are coming in this week. So I am just going to do a big haul video. But I just wanted to show you, because this is part of my weight loss video. That was my my little prize for hitting 250. And for hitting 240, I wanted the Sweet Peach Too Faced eyeshadow palette, which is gone. It's gone. There's no more. It's not even listed on the Sephora website anymore. It's not in the stores. It's just gone. So I searched around the store, and I found this Tartlet in Bloom palette. And let me open it up for you. And I'll hide the mirror a bit. There's the colors, and I think they're so pretty. I've, as you can see, started using them. So this is what I got for reaching 240. Now, to get to 230, I'm not sure what I want yet. I'm going to think about it. I'm not going to go this expensive. I'm going to go less expensive again, because this was, what was this, $49? I had a 10% off coupon I got for becoming a VIB member. So I used the coupon on this, and this wasn't the only thing I bought that day. So I can't really remember how much. I think this was 49. Yeah, the hand cream was $12.50. So I'm going to go something on the lower end for reaching 230. I'm thinking maybe something not even beauty related. Something for my home or something, a plant or, you know, something for outside. I don't know. I need to think about it, but there you go. And so I'm going to really hit it hard again starting today. I did enjoy myself over the weekend. I did feel the food made me feel so bad. Oh, when I ate that hamburger at Cowfish, I was so glad to be walking it off because I felt so bad. And then after I had that seafood and barbecue, oh, I mean, that one just hit, that just felt like a rock in my stomach. It was just, it tasted so good. And just about 30 minutes later, I was like, oh man, no, this is bad. This is bad. And then Sunday's food was okay. That didn't bother me. And Saturdays at the birthday party didn't bother me. That didn't bother me. And then our Sunday cookout, I just didn't eat as much. I did eat the food, but I didn't eat as much. But I did have cake twice. Three times. Friday at Cowfish, Saturday at Griffin's birthday, and Sunday here. So, there's no cake. We just got small. It's all gone. There's no leftovers. Did that on purpose. So, there you go. So, that was my week. How did you guys do? I hope you guys lost. Yeah, because I gained a pound and a half, but it could have been worse. I really was afraid I'd gained like a whole bunch of weight. So, I'm happy that it was just a pound and a half. So, again, thanks for joining me on this journey, and let's just keep going, you know, no matter what. If you want to be friends with me on My Fitness Pal, it's a free app. It's just called My Fitness Pal. My username on there is findingmytiara. If you want to join me on there, and that would be great. I did not list anything Friday, Saturday, or Sunday because I had no clue how many calories I was eating. So I figure I'm just not even going to put it in there. La, la, la. I don't know. So I started back today using the app. And so join me on there. Join me here. Leave me comments. Let me know how you're doing. Let me know any tips you have. Let's just chat. You know, leave me a message and I'll write back if I can. I try to write everybody back. Sometimes it doesn't let me. It depends on your settings, but, let's talk, let's have a chat, and I promise, I believe it's Linda, as soon as I can, I will film my yard. We're still working in it, but, it's starting to bloom and look pretty now. My irises are now starting to bloom, and so I will work on that real soon. So, anyway, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.